Chinese e-commerce giant JD.com has released plans to issue asset-backed securities ABSs on the blockchain, local media reported June 13. According to China's Securities Regulatory Commission, CSRC, via its media outlet Securities Times, subsidiary JD Finance will issue the ABS in conjunction with Huatai Securities and Xingye Bank. Together, the partners will assess blockchain's potential to shore up asset security, according to JD Finance head Hai Yanshan. The alliance chain must meet the actual needs of all participants in the asset securitization business in order to fully reflect the application value of blockchain technology, he explained. The move is not the first for JD in the blockchain arena. The company having announced in March it would launch a blockchain as a service BaaS platform in the same month, eyeing the technology to track meat supply. Paraphrasing a Huatai executive, the CSRC meanwhile appeared buoyant about the next implementation. The currently established asset securitization business management system is conducive to the prevention of risks of various ABS products and thus protects the interests of investors, it concluded. Thank you for listening to my channel. Please subscribe for get hot news in the world.